God is about to bless you right before your enemies and your critics. I've come to encourage you, keep going on. Keep standing, keep walking, keep moving. You are going to laugh. You will soon testify to the glory of God. I pray for you. Everything fighting you will die. Everything stopping your sources will die. Every satanic attack against your joy, I cancel it. I thereby decree today as a servant of God, you are lifted from shame. You are lifted from disgrace. You are lifted from that frustration. I bless your going out and I bless your coming in. Your hands this month shall be blessed. You shall be fruitful in your body and fruitful in your business. You'll be fruitful in that business and fruitful in your going out. I prophesy into your destiny. No more shame, no more disgrace. Anything fighting your success will be eliminated in the name of Jesus. That shrine will catch fire for your sake. That altar will catch fire for your sake. May God deliver you. May God bless you this month of May. I prophesy into your life. You will settle this month. This month you will sing that song. You will rejoice. You will celebrate. Your prayer shall be answered this month. Anywhere they have taken your name on the negative altar, may fire catch that altar and shrine in the name of Jesus Christ. I release blessing upon your life. May God answer your prayer concerning your child. May God answer your prayer concerning your husband. May God answer your prayer concerning your wife, concerning your career, concerning that document that you believe in God for, concerning the pregnancy in the marriage, concerning the visa to travel, concerning your health. God will answer you this month of May. This is your month of answers. You are blessed. Every altar around the world speaking against you, let that altar catch fire. Everything fighting against your sources will die in the name of Jesus. I release blessing upon you. It shall be well with you this month. It shall be well with you straight to December 31st. Congratulations in advance in Jesus Christ's name. Amen and amen. This is your prayer. This particular prayer will give you testimony. You are not a failure and you will never be a failure. I say to you, congratulations. God bless you. Please share this video right now. And I spare the testimony. I'm Pastor Simon David, the senior.